A local man is facing a rape charge tonight. That top story is coming out of Steuben County tonight. 22-year-old Cody Douglas is behind bars at the Steuben County Jail with no bail. According to the Steuben County Sheriff's Office, Douglas allegedly had sexual intercourse with a person under the age of 15 years old. He's been charged with rape along with acting in a manner injurious to a child under the age of 17. No other details were made available.